Well, hello folks, this is Jamil Sweat for Gunstruck Reviews. We're here in central Utah, about 20 miles from the Barnes Ammunition facility. I'm here with Mike. And Mike, how you doing, buddy?
I'm good. How are you today?
Good, good. Hey, I'm not a hunter. I do my hunting a Safeway. Okay?
We'll forgive you.
Okay. But I want to know about long-range hunting. I know that's been a craze lately. A lot of people like doing long-range hunting, but I know nothing about it.
Yeah.
So you please tell me more about it and how Barnes bullets and ammunition are doing so much for the long-range hunter.
Yeah, so as with everything, technology's changing. And in the shooting industry, the hunting industry, optics are getting better, range finders are getting better, rifles are getting better, and so obviously the ammunition's gonna have to get better as well. So at Barnes, we were actually having a lot of requests. A lot of our loyal fans, you know, whether they were using using our TSX bullets, you know, a while back, or their granddads were using different X bullets, things like that. They wanted to be able to use our bullet to go long range hunting, to shoot at extended ranges. And so we listened to their pleas, and we actually came out with our LRX line of components, which stands for the long range X bullet. And so we offer those. The bullets are designed to function better at down range, at longer ranges. So that means that it's going to open up and it's going to transfer that energy at extended ranges. The other good thing about these bullets is they're going to have higher ballistic coefficients than our standard TTSX or TSX bullets, which is something that the long range crowd, they really desire and really need to be able to make successful long range hits. Just this year, we actually launched it's been about 2 years now, we launched our Vortex LR line of ammunition. So that's our loaded ammunition built at our facility in Mona, Utah, where we toured yesterday. And we actually offer that in some of the long-range cartridges. We offer it in 6mm Creedmoor, 6.5 Creedmoor, all the way up to the 338 Ultramag, 375 Ultra, all of those cartridges. And they're the popular cartridges that guys know can transfer the energy and do the job at the extended ranges, you know, when they put in the practice and they're able to ethically do it as well.
Okay, yeah, because it's basically one-shot kills.
Right. Yeah, I mean, that's the desire. That's what everybody wants, is a one-shot kill. So, you know, we've done our part as far as building this precision ammunition that we know is going to be consistent with a consistent bullet. And now, you know, you just got to put the time behind the glass and do your part.
Okay, yeah, and do the right thing.
Right, exactly. Make an ethical choice.
Ethical choice, correct. Well, thanks for your expertise, Mike. I like I said, I know nothing about hunting. I am totally, a noob about it.
Yeah.
I've done deer hunting, but not deer finding, okay?
That's right.
You know, we go hunt for it, but just sit there in the cold and just, I don't see anything.
Hey, that's part of hunting, too. You just got to sit in the cold and snooze a little.
And snooze a little and fall asleep most of the time.
That's right.
So, thanks for your time.
Thank you.
And thanks for being with us, and we will enjoy your product for a long, long time.
Yeah, we appreciate it.
Thank you very much.
Thanks.
Thank you for watching Gunstock Reviews.